A data manipulation language, DML, is a family of computer languages including commands permitting users to manipulate data in a database. This manipulation involves inserting data into database tables, retrieving existing data, deleting data from existing tables, and modifying existing data. DML is mostly incorporated in SQL databases.